Rocket Tennis Channel desk. It's Rocket Sam Querrey. You were like the first Rocket guy they had, right?
I was, yeah. You know, I got the patch. It feels great. I got the phone, and now we've got a nice little team of players wearing the Rocket patch.
I don't want to drown you in more statistics, but 11 times you've faced break points so far in the tournament, 11 times you've staved them off. You played those points mentally, playing those points differently?
I actually didn't know I was 11 for 11 on break point save, but yeah, a little bit, but for the most part, I'm trying not to. I'm trying to treat them like any other point. You know, I want to treat every point the same. I'm going out there trying to make the first serve and just be aggressive and get to the net.
You made the quarters here. You made the semis here. You've had to fly your folks in at the last minute. Did you hedge your bets this time? Did they come early?
My dad actually decided to come last minute, and he was here for the Eastbourne final last Saturday, but headed home yesterday. And he's kind of like a spur-of-the-moment guy. He'll pop in for 3-4 days, pop out. If I'm still in it next week, he might come back.
He can come back next week.
Yeah, exactly.
So you mentioned Eastbourne made the final there. Prior to that, you hadn't played in a couple of months. I know you were dealing with an abdominal injury. Give us an update on how you are physically and what you went through.
Yeah, like you said, I was out for 3 months, missed the French Open, Eastbourne, my first event back, and that went well. I made the final and lost to Taylor Fritz, and then, you know, won a couple more matches here, and it's still healing. It's getting hopefully better each day, but, you know, to play 7 matches in the last 10 days and kind of build a little momentum back is nice.
One of the things we like about you through the years, you are a realist. We can talk straight with you. Your draw is yawning wide open. When you look at your draw and see some of the names that are there and aren't there, you're playing Milman next, who I don't believe you've ever played before, but you've had tougher draws at majors. When you see a draw open like that, how do you sort of process that?
I mean, yeah, it's impossible not to look at the draw and say, hey, I feel like I'm maybe the best grass court player there. But, you know, everyone is good. We've got John Millman next, who beat Roger Federer at the U.S. Open. And I'm sure if Federer would have looked at that draw at the U.S. Open, he would have looked at his section and said, hey, I feel like I'm the best one there. And John also won today in straight sets, 6-3, 6-2, 6-1. So he's feeling confident on the grass. He's a great player, makes you hit a lot of balls. So I'm going to worry about that match on Saturday and that match only.
Congrats on the win. Are you still 6-6? You look like you shrunk.
No, yeah, just the low chair that you guys get.
I don't know what that's about. I think our chair is normal. I think something's wrong with Sam.
Stage guy in here.
Congratulations. Fourth year in a row, Sam Querrey's into the third round. Back with more in just a moment.